I believed in God. I knew God was good, but I didn't know how much he loved me.
In April of 2013, Billie Trevette of Whitesboro, Texas, found out. At the time, Billie was pregnant with her third child.
I would lay in bed and I would try to lay on my right side, and I couldn't do it for more than 3 or 4 minutes because there would be a sharp pain that would run through my hip. So I would have to roll over to the other side or try to lay on my back, which was nearly impossible when you are 7 to 8 months pregnant. It was very disheartening.
Billie would also often feel a painful catch in her hip.
I couldn't get going like I should have been able to. It would take me, you know, several steps to get moving. The only way I could actually describe it is that it did feel like my bone was cracked when I would put pressure on it.
In early 2013, Billie began praying for her hip to be healed.
I had been crying out to God to reveal himself to me in a way I'd never experienced before. I was worried about my ability to live my life the way I, you know, had always planned to live it, to be able to run and chase my children without having to worry about having limitations on me. I know that that's not God's plan for me.
In April of 2013, Billie was watching the 700 Club. Jesus.
Terry gave a word of knowledge, and she said,
"Someone else, you have a deteriorating hip socket, and you haven't had anything done with it surgically yet, but God's healing that condition for you. You're just gonna suddenly notice you're not limping and you don't have that ache, that deep, deep bone ache in your hip anymore."
Immediately, I heard God's still voice and I heard him say, "That is your healing." And at that moment, I decided that I was not gonna limit God anymore, that I was gonna believe God to be who he says he is, and that I was gonna take that healing and I was gonna claim it for myself. I felt the power of God run through my body. And I got up off that couch and I praised God for healing me, and I was immediately healed.
Billie has been pain-free since that day.
That evening, me and my husband were laying in bed. I was able to lay on my side with my head on his chest, and I don't know how long I laid there, but I laid there for a long time because I hadn't been able to do that for over a year. This did alter my view of God, to know that God loved me enough to heal me so that I could enjoy my life and do the little things that make me happy. That is an awesome feeling.